No, you're almost ready. We gotta get to the station.
Yeah.
Listen, by the way, when I was in Hong Kong, I thought you were gonna take care of the crowded house interview for us.
Yeah, Denise, I was busy. I had tons of things to do. I just couldn't make it. But I hear I missed a really good party. Oh, but don't worry. Like, I got them to do their own interview.
You what?
Which means we're redundant. Now I'm walking again to the beat of the drum, and I'm counting the steps to the door of your heart. Only shadows ahead, barely clear in the room. Get to know the feeling of liberation and relief.
This is Neil Finn on the location of the Crowded House Party doing an interview for New Music. Paul, come over here. What do you reckon about the result of the game tonight, Paul?
Which game?
Which game, he says. Come on, the local team are playing.
They'll probably lose.
And Nick has a report on the food tonight. Nick?
Well, this is a nice little juxtaposition between a kind of a French ratatouille flavour and a kind of a Chinese sort of soybean flavour. But it's free anyway, so who's smelling? Turning in my sleep, not gonna leave you cold. Taste of jealousy, it's like a lustful girl. Something so strong could carry us away. Something so strong.
We started doing these crowded house parties in Australia as to launch the record, and it was a way Capital thought they could get us over here before we could actually financially afford to tour from where we are properly. So it's a way of being over here and actually, you know, introducing ourselves without having roadies.
It must be tough though, having such a big name with Split Enz originally and then sort of deciding to start all over again with a new name and even a new sound. Do you find it frustrating starting, like, not from the bottom but from the middle again, because you were on the top?
No, because that's got its own share of rewards starting again. It means you get a chance to do things your own way. I joined Split Enz when they were already going for 4 years, so I inherited a whole set of ways of doing things, values and stuff. And so this is a chance to kind of make all our own mistakes. Well, lay me out with your heart.